Starting in the name of Allah, who gives, gives and forgives. A very good morning, everyone. Gentlemen, esteemed faculty members and fellow students of GHS Darwa. As we gather today to commemorate the 77th Independence Day of Pakistan, we pay tribute to the visionaries who fought tirelessly for our freedom. We honor the leadership of Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who paved the way for the creation of our beloved Pakistan. In the world of Qaid, faith, unity, and discipline are the pillars of our nation. Let us strengthen them. As we celebrate this momentous occasion, we remember the countless sacrifices made by our national heroes. We draw inspiration from the word of our national poet, Allama Iqbal. खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना कि हर तकदीर से पहले खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना कि हर तकदीर से पहले खुदा बंदे से खुद पूछे बता तेरी रजा क्या है। Elevate your self respect so high that before every destiny God ask individual what is your desire. As the future custodians of Pakistan, we must embrace the responsibility of upholding the Qaid legacy. We must reframe our commitment to the principle of unity, faith and discipline. In the world of Nelson Mandela, the greatest glory in living lies not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. Let us try to build a Pakistan that is just equitable and prosperous for all. A Pakistan where every citizen has the opportunity to thrive and reach their full potential. As our national poet Faiz Ahmed Faiz so eloquently puts it, नहीं नहीं जुल्म की दहन पर कैद है नहीं नहीं जुल्म की दहन पर कैद है नहीं है कोई जंजीर अपने पैरों में। देयर इज नो न्यू टायरनी ऑन आवर लिप्स देयर इज नो न्यू टायरनी ऑन आवर लिप्स देयर इज नो चेन ऑन आवर फीट। लेट अस सेलिब्रेट दिस इंडिपेंडेंस डे विद प्राइड होप एंड अ रिन्यूअल सेंस ऑफ पर्पस। May our collective efforts propel our nation to a brighter future, and may we forever remain proud ambassador of Pakistan. Thank you.